Use the text tools to add general annotation to views in situations where you don't use tags. This example adds text elements with leaders and without leaders to the elevation view to provide additional information about the design. You can also use text for large blocks of information, like the general notes on the title sheet of the project. Double-click the text element to activate it for editing. Use the tools on the Edit Text Contextual tab to format the text and make it easier to read. In this example, select the text by dragging the cursor to highlight the text. Then click List Numbers to format the text as a numbered list. Click Increase Indent to further define the list. Use Shift and Enter to add a soft return to the end of a line for additional spacing. Use the shape handles on the text element to control the width of the text box. The text automatically adjusts. For example, you can reduce the width of the text box to make room for a second column of text. Click Increment List Value to adjust the numbering of a non-continuous list. In this example, increment the number to continue from the first column. Use the Indent and List Bullet tools to create nested lists. Toggle all caps to change text from all uppercase to sentence case, or use the superscript and subscript tools to meet the formatting requirements of your text. Use all the text formatting tools to create the annotation needed for your projects.